Plantain, mushroom, ake. I'm getting the number.
Alright guys, so this is the Marketplace Plaza. Again, we went to go eat at The Hungry, which is right down here. We're gonna go pick up our food in a little bit. And it's a very nice area. It has different like restaurants and stuff like that. We have seating along here so you can sit outside. Very, very cute. I'm sure at night it's like really cute with the lights and everything.
Yeah, but we don't have lights anymore.
True. I mean, curfew's at 9 now. Starting today. So yeah, it's a really nice vibe down here. So yeah, over here you have some seating. More seating. So cute. Oh, there's even like a little rooftop thing going on there.
Japanese restaurant?
Oceana. Ooh, that's probably nice. Yeah. We should go there one day.
Yeah, we'll do that. And over there is Tracks of Records where Usain Bolt, he endorsed it. So this is his place, but I think it's just his name that's on it. But either
got
way,
you.
Usain's place. Want to walk around? Kept it running?
Ah! Tracks
and Records. Your name is up on the wall too, right?
Yeah.
It's on?
It's right there.
No. Okay. I guess it's bigger over there, so either way.
Cool, cool.
And you used to have a site. What's the club name? Oh, shit. Fiction. Fiction used to be right here.
Is that where we went?
For your birthday.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wow, it looks a lot better around here. I remember when I came, it was like dust and dirt everywhere.
I feel like... It was paved.
It was paved, but like, when you look, it was like a gate. I remember there being like a gate, and behind it was nothing.
It's still there. It's up there.
Oh.
It just depends on where you come in from.
Okay.
But all this is renovated.
But I feel like every time I come to Jamaica, there's something new, like, and I come every year, so they're quick. Every time I come back, it's like, this new shop, this
new
building,
something.
Oh, nice.
Hookah.
They have hookah here, Mediterranean restaurant. Oh yeah, we gotta come back here.
No.
Mediterranean and Japanese. About to go get our food. I got my matching mask with my dress. I found this mask at Target and I was like, oh, I have a dress the same color. Let me just buy it. Wow, that looks like nice.
That was amazing. So the punch made it from the compressed and dehydrated seeds.
This is called the plaza, so it's like a pizza.
It's all raw. Nothing cooked. We're fire.
It has scotch bonnet on it, so I'm excited. I like the spice. So we're about to dig in, guys. Make sure you come check out The Hungry.
You saw how fast you're coming out,
man? Mm-hmm.
She's been calling here since she left the house.
So guys, we're here getting a little food, little box food. I haven't had box food in Jamaica in a long, 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 long time. So we're doing it right now. We're waiting for our beetroot. All right, good morning, guys. We're back with another vlog. Today we're going to the marketplace. We are in downtown Kingston. Still half asleep, so excuse my.
I will put it for you, okay? So I'll run my video, and if you want to talk, you can talk. This way, right?
So guys, we're in the car park, and funny story. Funny story, they don't own this car park. They just lock it down and
just buy the tax. They just take it over. They don't pay no taxes, no rent, no nothing.
Yeah.
Carrot, 10 pound a carrot.
Yeah,
15. Alright, what is it?
Tomato.
Tomato.
Small one.
Yeah, 5 pound. 500. Alright, 5 pound salad.
Cheese
at 50. What is it?
Salad, tomato again.
The,
salad is a big one. I'm gonna take it.
Okay, 1500.
Purple onion.
Oh, yes,
the 2 pound of beetroot, 2 dozen
almonds.
I mean, I might need some based on usage.
When are we still doing it?
12.50.
All right, guys, so these are everything that we got today. Huge bags full of stuff. Yeah, yeah. So we're just waiting for a cart to come by that we can put our stuff on, and yeah, so there's a lot of food, very heavy. Oh, here's some. So Mr. Socks, we're gonna have Mr. Socks.
That's what we get the food from. I'll produce and veggie, Delroy. Tell us. Right, that's it. One stop. Mm-hmm. That's your 2 cents?
Yep, that's
yeah.
It.
Lock for now, so we can.
He think he's in a supermarket on a freaking regular cart. Stop. We're waiting on blacks. Don't cross the road, don't stop up. He ain't leaving this.
Family, come on, go up here now, man. Make it look real. Turn, Jelly, turn. You are staring up. Yeah, that's what I'm doing now, the whole life. Jelly, are you driving?
Let me open up your dream. We were ordering some treats. You said it would be alright. I tried to stop you asking why.
Hey guys, so we've been running all kinds of errands all day today. It looks like we're not gonna go back to Evil Spice, but maybe one day we'll go back for like lunch or something like that. But I have some soup here from Juicy Patty. I also have a veggie patty in my bag, so I'm sitting in the car. We've come to Trio twice now to just drop off different things. So we went to the market, we dropped off the fruits and veggies here, and now we're dropping off some other food. And then we're gonna head out again. So I'm just sitting in the car getting started on my soup until we leave out again. So yeah, guys, we're just running, rocking and rolling, and just getting different things done throughout the day. And really, I'm just tagging along because otherwise I would just be in the house doing nothing. So